Let's get to Arizona, where their governor just ordered bars, gyms, movie theaters to reclose for 30 days. Here's the numbers. 74,000 active cases of the virus in that state, 6,000 new cases within the past week alone. That is Arizona. Let's bring in Congressman Andy Biggs, Republican from the state of Arizona. Congressman, are you on board with what the governor's doing here, reclosing?
No, I do not support the reclosing.
What would you do instead?
Well, I would continue the road we're on. Here's the way to look at it, Stuart. You can take the increase in the number of cases, but then you need to look at hospitalizations. We're down by 50% over the last 2 weeks in hospitalizations. Our fatality rate is down by 50% over the last few weeks. The highest hospitalizations we've ever had in a day is about 85. The last few days, we've been discharging over 200 patients a day. We have four hot spots in Arizona. Two of them are at the largest ports of entry in the state, in Santa Cruz County and Yuma County. Those counties, on a per capita basis, have 2.5 to 3.5 times a positive rate as Maricopa County, which has almost 5 million people in it. I'm just telling you that if you take a raw number and say, oh, well, yes, we're way up in numbers, we have been up in cases positive detected. But you know what? Those 22 to 44-year-olds, they are the ones that recover the fastest. We still have, the issue is with the folks over 65 who have about 9,000 total cases since we've started this, and yet they have almost 70% of the fatality rate. So I think he's attacking the wrong places. Where I would be going is try to protect the most vulnerable. That's where I'd go, Stuart.
All right, Congressman, that's a straightforward answer to a straightforward question, and we appreciate direct answers.